To other news now, and a teenager from Barnstable is calling for more support and understanding for people with the debilitating condition ME after her own childhood was blighted by the mystery illness.
The 17-year-old art student has enlisted the help of Fixers, the campaign that gives young people a voice, to get her message across about the illness that affects 250,000 people across the UK.
I was 8 years old when my ME started. The earliest symptoms I had was extreme exhaustion and migraine kind of symptoms, so like an extreme headache, like a noise sensitivity, and movement could make me just feel completely weak and dizzy and sick. I'm Hollie Cullen, I'm 17 years old and I'm from Barnstable. I'm a student at Plymouth College of Art. My Fixers project is to get people to understand more about ME and what it's like to suffer from it. As my ME developed, I became completely bedbound, where I couldn't really move, I couldn't speak, I couldn't really open my eyes, I couldn't talk to my family. I just laid in darkness with no energy and in constant pain. The light sensitivity was really difficult because it's just pounding with this burning. You just feel like you can't really look at anything. Not many people actually know what it is. They just think that it is just exhaustion, or you get a bit tired, or you are just lazy and you're using it as an excuse to not go to work or go to school or go to college, where actually it's a really severe, life-threatening at times illness, and it needs to be taken a lot more seriously for what it is. The reaction from health professionals was really negative. They said that I was lying about being ill. They tried to blame it on my family making me ill and almost abusing me. One nurse told me that I should smile more. Another told me that I should join a gym. Even now, my friends don't understand what it's really like, why sometimes I can't take the stairs or I can't keep up in conversations, or why I struggle so much to do everyday tasks. We've designed some coffee cups, these, to help me get my message across. And you can just put them on your coffee cup so that when you've got a spare 5 minutes, you can have a read and actually learn about what it is.
I like that idea. It's very distinctive. It's very simple. It's bringing out a clear starting message about a very complex illness. Hopefully, people will read this in their quiet moment with their coffee and go away thinking, I know more about that.
I trialled my coffee cups in the college canteen.
I've never really heard of ME before. Like, it's nothing that I've ever known about. But, like, reading this, like, it seems pretty horrible.
I didn't know the symptoms and I didn't know how badly it can affect people.
I used to know someone who had ME went a long time ago, but he never really talked about it, so I never really knew what sort of things he went through. But now reading it, I sort of look back to how he was and I understand it a little bit more.
My education was completely messed up by my ME. But now I'm having a really good time at art college. I managed to pass my first year with a distinction and have my work exhibitioned at Chelsea University. I feel like I'd achieve something if I said to someone, oh, do you know what ME is? And they'd be like, oh yeah, I heard a little bit about that and I know a little bit, but not even very much, just as long as it gets some kind of recognition as to what it is.